Do you think Godzilla could exist?
I don't know. There must be some limitation in size, right?
Yeah, but whales are pretty big. Although, there could be something bigger.
Let's ask Ethan. He's good at biology.
Yeah, let's go.
So Ethan, you're running the maximum size of an animal.
Have you heard about the square cube law?
No.
Nope.
Well, the square cube law states that as an object increases in size, its mass grows at a faster rate. This is due to the fact that while area squares, mass cubes. This brings up a few problems for animal survival, and could be a good point to start at when looking for a maximum size.
How shall we start then?
Well, the strength of a muscle or bone is a function of its area, while weight is a function of volume. So if we tripled the size of an animal, you would end up with 9 times the muscle strength, but 27 times the weight. If an animal gets too big, it would be crushed under its own weight.
Well, why don't we have a look at the largest example, blue whales. Why are they so big and what limits their size?
Due to them living underwater, they don't have to support their own weight due to buoyancy. This leaves the main limitation in size to be getting enough nutrients, which for a blue whale is achieved through eating massive quantities of krill, up to 3.6 tons per day.
So their size is based on how much food is available to consume?
Yeah, so using a whale as a blueprint, if we take food availability, reproductive and migratory patterns, and time for food populations to recover into consideration, there'd be enough sustainable food to feed an animal with a theoretical mass of 6,700 tons in a population of about 5,000 individuals.
So, according to Ethan's calculations, the biggest animal in the world could weigh 45 blue whales, the largest animal ever on Earth, or 10,800 people.
But what about Godzilla? Is he heavier than 6,700 tons?
Definitely. At a canonical weight of over 90,000 metric tons, his huge mass would mean he would be crushed under his own weight. And, if he supernaturally survived that, he would most certainly starve to death.
So, could Godzilla exist?
Well, certainly not.